You're wasting your time. He's not in.
Gotcha.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Well, problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Too late. He's in.
Already?
Don't say I don't know.
I have no idea.
Nuh-uh. No synonyms either. Give me a real answer.
I'm just not that into aliens or video games.
It's not just any alien. It's... Oh, come on. Anyone else have...
Who is he?
It's... Retro.
The home domain awareness hacker? That Retro?
Yes. We told you that already?
Yeah, I never listen. So what's his deal?
He was raised in Oakland, but was born in...
His deal is, he's been hanging around the DedSec IRC, and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty. Nobody's been able to delete their CTOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both.
Thank you.
CTOS tagged him as the prime suspect in a high-tech burglary, so...
He's done time?
Community service. Not enough evidence. Just the word of CTOS's predictive algorithms. But once in the system...
Always in the system.
All right, come on, people. We got an intruder.
Holy shit. He went for it.
You won't have much time before the backups kick in.
Going in the hot aisle.
It's at least 120 degrees in there.
Give the man props. He's going the mile.
In the system.
Nobody's gotten that far. This is like the secret cow level.
Why is my threat so high? This is bullshit. Or I could just...